We've been having a lot of fun with AI at Daily recently. Here's an example. Every team has that coworker that can't stay focused during a meeting. If you can't think of who that person is on your team, but you're also wondering which classic Mac that is over my shoulder, it's probably you. Look, I get it. Takes one to know one. We built a demo to show you how AI can help with that. Well, we also built a demo where you can ask the chat to describe what it sees in your camera stream, but that's a different story. This one's about staying on task, and you can probably tell now why I'm so excited about it. Here's a meeting happening in Daily Prebuilt, which you can add to your app or website with just a few lines of code. We're using the new web speech APIs available in modern browsers to transcribe the audio in real time. Then we're syncing all the relevant state with set user data from Daily.js. We're sending the transcription along with some specialized prompts to ChatGPT, then hooking up the results to the chat. So once you realize it's probably an Epiphone guitar because of the logo on the strap, you can figure out what you were supposed to be listening to by just asking in chat. What were we just talking about? And now you're back up to speed. Of course, if you're anything like me, the assistant itself can become a bit of a distraction. There's a link in the description to a blog post where we show you how it all works. Thanks, bot.